3 pekan lebih keberadaan Angeline, bocah cilik asal
Pemirsa, maraknya kasus kekerasan seksual yang terjadi.
Kejadian ini diharapkan tidak terjadi lagi.
Informasi selanjutnya ini masih terkait dengan kasus tewas Angeline. Kasus pembunuhan Angeline diduga terkait dengan
fear becomes something normal for our little angels. Pain, sorrow, every day nothing changes. They're unknown, unheard, unseen. They have no love, nor smile. Do have hope. We can be the wings that spread wide to protect them, to show love and guide them for their future, to stop the abuse and provide the nurture, so that we are able to see their smiles every day.